Hey there, welcome to the first video. Today we wanted to talk about gear and what you can do with stuff that you probably already have or some stuff that you can put a small investment into to drastically increase the quality of your video. Now we want to stress that you do not have to go out and buy a bunch of gear to shoot better video, but for a small investment, you can really up that quality. Regardless though, throughout this video series, we're going to show you what you can do with whatever you might have on hand. First off, your camera. This one's pretty simple because we're just going to use your cell phone. But if you have a DSLR or a really high quality camera, stick around because what we teach you will apply as well. Now, you can just have someone hold the camera, but if you want a little more stability, you can actually get a really decent tripod and a mount that's specifically designed to hold cell phones for about $60. Now, if you want to get really fancy and get some silky smooth movement shots, then you can pick up a DJI Osmo Mobile for only $130. Next are light and sound, which are two things that can really make or break great video. Ensuring your videos are properly lit will significantly increase the quality of those videos and prevent that graininess that we call noise that you see in low quality video. We picked up these Nuar lights for $65 and they do a great job, or this simple LED light for $45. If you don't have the budget for lighting though, don't even worry about it. Just make sure that you're in a well-lit room with a lot of natural light. In a pinch though, you could use any household lamp to kind of give an extra boost. Now for sound. You're typically going to want to avoid using the camera that you're shooting on for the sound as well, because frankly, cell phone mics aren't designed to capture audio at that sort of distance. They're used to capturing audio right here while you're talking on the phone. So really investing in some sound equipment is super useful, and you can get a lapel mic that plugs directly into your phone for only $35. If you don't have the budget for that though, that's also really cool because you can simply have someone with another device like a cell phone and just position them closer to your subject, and that will work great too. So there you have it, a brief overview of the kinds of gear you can use to instantly increase the quality of your video. Now we're going to go over this in greater depth in later videos, so not to worry if you're feeling a little bit lost. Tomorrow we're going to talk about setting up the camera on your phone to create great video. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you then.